This short, but comprehensive tutorial will assist you how to find and save Windows Spotlight photos. Last year, we made a guide about it on Windows 10. The process is pretty the same on Windows 11, but a few things are changed. This tutorial is being conducted on a Windows 11 powered laptop. This tutorial works for Windows 10 as well. Windows stores downloaded images in the Assets folder. On Drive C, you must select Personalize your lock screen, as Windows Spotlight Photos will not show up in the Assets folder if it is not set. To enable the Spotlight Images option, go to the Windows Settings app by pressing Windows and I keys simultaneously. Once the Settings app is launched, navigate to the Personalization option. Find an Open Lock Screen option. Change Personalize your lock screen option from Pictures, Slideshows to Windows Spotlight. Windows now requires a restart. Rebooting your device is necessary to let Windows save the settings and change the lock screen image. Rebooting Windows sometimes has no effect. If this occurs, we suggest restarting or shutting it down again. Spotlight images will certainly appear in the Assets folder. Windows lock screen or Spotlight images are found in Drive C, Windows stores downloaded images, in a folder named Assets. To swiftly access this folder, copy the folder location and go to the Start menu and simply paste it. Find the location command in the description. Open the folder from the search results. You can find all the images Windows Spotlight has downloaded here. You must open them with the Photos app via the Open With menu. Spotlight images are JPG images. If you find it difficult to use, Open With menu for each image, you can add the JPG extension at once. To bulk add the JPG extension, go to the Start menu and search for the command prompt by typing CMD. Click Run as Administrator to launch the command prompt. In the command prompt, type CD, give a space. Copy the folder location and paste it into CMD and press Enter key. Copy this command and paste it into CMD and hit Enter key. It successfully added the JPG extension. You can now open them with double click. We hope you have been able to save the Windows Spotlight images to use as wallpaper or for other purposes by following this quick guide. If we did not explain any essential points or you need assistance, don't hesitate to get in touch with the Soft Suggester team. We will try our best to help you. You can ask questions, make suggestions, and provide feedback through the comment box.
Please visit softsuggester.com to get download links and more info. Give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to Simple Tutorials to help us make more useful videos. Please ring the bell button to get the latest updates.